Alright YouTube, welcome back to my channel, and we are going further on in the woods, but first, now is a good time to upgrade our weapon. We've got demon scale, but we need 1000 souls, so let's go up a little bit and kill these enemies. Let's see if we can get to 1000. Bonfire, I repaired my weapon for the durability. One of you should hear me now. Okay. All of you. Nice. Just want them souls. Oh, Titanite shard? Yes. Okay, we got 1000. No need to homeward bone. It's close, just go walk. Well, if you want to use the homeward bone, you can use homeward bone. But I'm gonna walk. Walking is good for your legs. I really love this set. It's awesome. Let's edit. Well, you can give the divine ember to Emperor Andre. With here you can modify your weapon with lightning or fire, stuff like that. Oh, it's 10,000. Jesus. Okay.
Lovely seeing you there.
I think we are okay. Okay. We're gonna try it. So from here, this is where we fought the demon Titanite, Titanite demon. I believe there should be an item right up here I missed. No. No item. No, okay. Open the door. I think I bought it. Let's see. Okay. Yes, we bought it in the last episode. Never mind. So we bought that crest shield stone from Andre. So now we can open the door. You need to come. That area is a little bit tricky. Because we wanna run, and go straight up to a covenant. Because all the enemies here are hostile, so watch out. As soon as we will As you can see, there's an enemy up there. And there are some invisible bastards. So what we want to do is run through here. You can hear them after us. Just run, keep on running, run. Build up stamina. Run through here, de-aggro them. Sometimes they follow. We are a little bit too weak to be in here. You need to stop, Dick. Oh, shit. It's not that bad. We have to run again. Don't know why they are running all the way to me. Oh, you little shitter. Okay, as soon as you come here, talk to the cat. Yes, good.
Nevertheless, I feel some liking for you. I'm Alvina of the Darkroot Wood. I command a clan of hunters who track down defilers of the forest.
Say yes. And join the covenant.
And here, if thou wilt, friend, I shall thou sh- but thou must.
So now we are free to walk here, because we are mates now, because we joined the covenant. We're gonna pick up our souls. So as soon as you come out the door, run all the way up here till you see this little castle exactly on the left. Go in left and talk right away. You should be safe. They will de-aggro. So now we're gonna do some item shopping. This guy we will meet again. Got a little ninja friend up here. Okay, so let's try and pick up all the items. So the enemies are stronger, way stronger here. Keep that in mind. And I talk about the bushes now. Okay, follow this path. There should be an item. I heard ya. I need way more swings to kill them. Oh, there's more. This is full of this shit. Thank you. look for the ground for these bushes. I'm gonna go for the heavy attacks. Oh, no stamina. They are everywhere, so there you go. Pick that up. Just watch out. Don't fall down. Two more. Oh, four more. Oh, I'm getting greedy now. Oh, he's eating my... No! Alright guys, so we are back. I just killed all the bush people from here. I'm gonna grab this item. It's an armor set. Now we're gonna make our way up here, and I think we are done with the bush now. No, we're not. Okay, so you hear the waterfall? These guys, I hate them so much. There's another one. Follow that bridge, we will encounter the dragon, I think. And if you go all the way up there you will find that ladder, and that's the area where we fought the Hydra. It's all foggy now. And the dragon, I'm sorry, that's in the DLC. So you can see a little path here. Follow it. Okay. You can see that big ass wolf there, and some mushrooms, but there should be one more wolf, and we're gonna lure his ass here. And you wanna lure him here, It can hit you, be careful. Now we can take a couple swings. You don't want to be greedy in this fight. It's a cat. I'm sorry. I said it's a wolf, but it's a big ass cat. Come here. Should be another one. But one is good. I'm gonna be at full health because I don't think I can take one hit from him. That's one. Okay, there should be one. There he is. Two more. Three. Nice. Come here, Dick. Yes. As you can see, you're safe here. Buddy. I think he's stuck. That's good. Wacky! And another one. And... really great. Okay. Not for him. There you go. That's all of them. Okay. Now we're gonna make our way. I believe there is a... nope. Okay, this item here. Soul item. Don't go there, you will die. Don't go there, you will die. And now we have to go and follow those mushies. Okay, we have some little ones and we have the big ones. The big ones are brutal. Really brutal. Gonna run one hit and it will take half your health. It's a double one, do a combo of two. Take two hits and roll out. You should have enough stamina. Oh, I thought we were dead there. take your time. Like that. You see that? Jesus. Okay, got one more and we're gonna open that chest because we need that chest. Don't want to fight him in the water, so lure him out. It's hard to tell when they do the two-hit combo. Good, and it's not swing. Got greedy there. There you go. Open this chest. Other side. And we got an enchanted ember, so you can infuse your ember weapon with the magic, kill these little guys for the souls. From here, this is the tower where you join the Covenant. Okay, should be... It's on the other side, I think. Should be an item. It's a chest. Open this up. And we got the stone armor, so that's the big knights we encountered in our previous episode. So here we are playing offline, but if you are going for the online modus, this is a really hot spot for PvP. And somehow in the remastered version, the players are almost 9 out of 10, they are magic builds, and they do one magic bump and you're dead. So, there are no items here. No, that's the boss door, so we're gonna do that in the next episode. Gonna go to bonfire And actually, we're gonna... Oh, the more little bitches there. I'm gonna kill them for the souls. And yeah, in the next episode, we will go for the boss. So I hope to see you on the next one. Please like and subscribe. And later.